Hello everyone, welcome back to Call of Misery with the Pripyat mod. Wait, that didn't sound right. Oh well, close enough. I just saw the strangest thing. I wish I had recorded it, but I wasn't recording at the time. Alright, so when I logged off last time, there was an emission happening. When I loaded my save game this time, there wasn't one, but it started up right afterwards. You can see it's still going on, there's still a storm outside. Yeah, looking good. I mean, the mission's done, but, you know, the effects are still here. As far as the sky and the weather goes. And I was standing here. Everybody was inside. They'd taken shelter, but there was one guy right here. The door was open, and he was standing right here. The door was, like, propped up against him like this. He was just standing right here. And me and everyone else was just staring at him. He was just outside while the emission was happening. Right there at the door. And I was thinking, you sure you want to stand there, buddy? I think you might be outside. I'm just staring at him. And all the crazy stuff starts happening, and there's, you know, crazy lights going on. And I'm thinking, oh, well, he's still alive. Maybe he is technically inside and he's safe. Fast forward to about 2 seconds later, where he literally exploded. As in, like, just into chunks of meat, into a red mist. Just kaboom, and he disappeared. He was just standing there, and he literally exploded. Because he wouldn't walk 2 feet backwards for safety. What a strange individual. What a waste of life. You okay there? What the fuck? I think there might be some neurological damage from the storm. Maybe somebody needs to patch the roof. There might be holes in it. I think some of it got through. What the fuck? What is even happening? Got a man sandwich situation there. Huh. I have a question for you. Never mind, just kidding. Right. Okay. Anyway. So. I have now explored very little of this region. Very, very little. I've explored the substation, I've explored the Plavni anomaly, and did the Bloodsucker quest there, and I did the Cement Factory quest and the whole area there, so I've explored these three spaces. And this little space, a bit, too. Which, that probably counts as maybe 1/6 to 1/8 of this region. So it's time to go exploring some more. I would like to do more quests, but before that, I want to explore the quarry and the anomalous grove. Since they're so close, and they probably have a bunch of artifacts. So I'm gonna get all of my artifact containers and go explore those two places. And then I'll probably do a quest after that. Oh shit, that's... Ah, damn it. That's right. My containers are back at... Zaton. Well, shit. I mean, I can go back, of course, but... That's a long-ass trek. I'd probably pop out some... Actually, where would I pop out? I couldn't find the entrance to get to here, so where's it gonna pop me out at? Huh. I can pay the guy to take me back, but... I'm pretty sure with the money I'd spend going there and the money I'd spend going back, I might as well just buy more containers. Let's see, how much would it cost? You? Is it you? No, you're the bandit guy. Where is he? Oh, it's you. Yeah, there we go. 6,000? I think I'd rather just spend more money. For the convenience. I'll do it. I would totally do it. Yeah, I mean, look, it's... I can afford two more, whatever. I'd much rather pay that 4,000 than... take all the time to go back there. Totally worth it to me, totally worth it. I think I'm good to go. Wait a minute, what time is it? Oh, Jesus, it's like midnight. Yeah. I think I'm gonna go to sleep first. I don't want to go out in that amount of light. Having fun there. Cool. Hey, can I fit under this table? No. Now I know.
Как дела, охотники?
Gonna be starving when I wake up. Literally. Pretty sure. It's probably gonna be red. Oh, no. It's not. I do need food, though. And I need to buy it, I think. Do I still have the glucose shot? I do. Well, if I'm just gonna do it right now... So 2,000 for that. It seems more cost-effective just to buy food. Maybe not. 2,000. 2,000. That's about 2,000. It's actually not. I'm not sure if it's because he's shafting me on the price of selling the glucose, or he's shafting me on the price of buying food, or both. I'll keep it though, but I'm gonna want more. What is this? Mixed nuts. Mmm. That sounds delicious. I'll go with this. I'll splurge. I'll eat that first because it weighs the most. And I guess I'll take the glucose shot. Time to go. Time to get some animalies. Let's go out the back door. Oh yeah, they're just spending the mission, so I should keep this out. Might be artifacts abound. I just realized something. I haven't explored these buildings. Seriously, someone put his stash just right there? What? No one else has found this stash? That is so expertly hidden right in, under this awning in front of a well-populated zone? Okay. Well, I'll take everything just to clear the stash, but... glue tube. Swiss knife, good for repairs. Kerosene, alright, cooking fuel. Lots of utility items. Go shove this stuff in a hole. I think I need a Swiss knife. Don't need two glue tubes. Oh yeah, I've still got the silencer just in case I want to use it. Do I want my grenade launcher on? I still don't think I really care about it. It's kind of heavy. I mean, between that and the grenades, I'd probably add about 2 extra kilograms. Nah, I'll leave it. Sell the old batteries. Yep, good to go.
Aloha!
Aloha! I noticed when I was editing the videos that his name is Hawaiian. Hawaiian what? I don't know. Like, what's your name? My name is American. Like, what? What? American what? Just, you're an American? An Hawaiian? A Hawaiian? What? Did he seriously just pay 200 for dead batteries? Oh, they're not dead, they're old, which means they have almost no charge. There's a difference.
Jesus.
forgot about this sign. Or post board thing, whatever the hell you call it. The weird noises it makes. Okay, where's the back door? This is the back door. It's a beautiful foggy morning. Smell that? That's the sound of rotting flesh. Because there's dead things everywhere. Maybe you can't even go inside these buildings. Whoa. Is that gunfire? Sound like an SMG or some sort of fast shooting weapon. Oh yeah, that's gunfire. Where's it coming from? The quarry? The anomalous grove. Somewhere over here. Let's go see what's going on. Might be able to play the buzzard. Or... wait, vulture. I meant vulture. That makes more sense. What's the difference between a vulture and a buzzard? What the hell is a buzzard? Maybe a buzzard's just another name for a vulture. I'm not sure. I don't know. What the hell do I have? A PhD in avianity? Oh, hi. You're not a bandit, are you? Alright, you can see the anomalous grove looks rather anomalous. With a bunch of green gas. Probably just shooting boars or something. What are they doing? They see something. Whoa, is that a grenade? Did someone just throw a grenade? That sounded like a grenade noise. What the fuck? Are they taking shots? Or was that a bloodsucker? Wouldn't it have become visible if it was a bloodsucker? What is that noise? What is going on? I'm not sure I want to go in. Oh god, what the hell? Poltergeist? Ooh. Definitely receiving fire. Are they interested in me? I'm gonna try to loot the bodies before I die. Oh, you're not dead. Sure. Here you go. Oh, hi. Are you? I don't think he likes him. Okay, there must be different factions that don't care about me, thankfully. No. Gonna get to my stuff. Gonna get my stuff. I don't know what that is, but I'm taking it. Must be different factions, like Duty and I don't know what the hell the factions are. Does no one care about this guy? Whoa. Okay, hi there. So, what is this? Old headlamp. Broken. Eh, whatever. I'll drop it. Okay, then. This is interesting. Thankfully, they don't care about me. Not sure why they haven't shot that person there. Who's been hunched over the boar forever. But anyway, let's pick up some artifacts. Ow. Do have toxicity medication if I need it. I don't think I do. I gotta watch out for the acid, though. the spots of acid, which seem to practically insta-kill you. Or at least they did before. Might not with this armor, but... yeah. Okay, I think I'm gonna go straight forwards, which looks safe, onto that rock. Maybe not. Is there no anomaly here? Okay. My suit's fine. Are there no artifacts here? Alright, I'm gonna back out. Ooh, suit's taking a bit of damage. 93%. It's still okay. Oh, that boar is not gonna have a good time. Nope, it just died. It's gotta be an artifact here, right? Is there ever a place filled with anomalies that does not have an artifact? At least one that's marked on the map? The game just crashed? The game just crashed right after I heard some monster making a sound. Alright, I'll be right back. Let's try that again. I guess this time I've saved my suit the damage since my last save was from before I went inside. Let's go around the other way. I find it hard to believe there's no artifact here. See, the wildlife is playing with anomalies again. Random explosions. Whoa. Is my gun seriously not fucking loaded? What the hell? Why is it not loaded? And who's shooting? Are you shooting me? The guy who I walked up to and next to for like a full minute, who'd never shot me before, now started shooting me. Is it because I waved a gun in his general direction while trying to kill a pseudo-dog? That guy's defending himself from a pseudo-dog. He must want me dead. Okay, what's going on over here? Oh, I think the guy, the other guy won. Not the guy in green. Which is good, because the guy in green seems to be an asshole.
Whoa. Is that all right?
Yeah, get him! Get him, man! Why do you have two shotguns? You really need that many shotguns? I find that hard to believe. Cocaine! Oh, and there's some pseudo-dogs. Holy shit! It's a pseudo-giant! Aw, poor guy. I'm worried about myself here. Hold on. Thankfully, it doesn't seem to care about me for some reason. Although it's probably about to. Oh no, it's going after the guy. Maybe he can take it out. He's gonna die in one hit, isn't he? Alright, I'm gonna take the thing out now. You little fucker, I hate you. Actually, you're not a little at all. That does not care about me. Okay. I'm just gonna preemptively shoot you. You look like you're gonna be a problem, and you're almost dead anyway. There's a lot of shit going on around here. Okay. back to what I was attempting to do. Let's go loot the body. Dog chops, radiation, and a broken headlamp. I can sell it for something. I'm not sure how much it's worth. Go skin the pseudo giant or take some. Oh god. Oh my god, I didn't reload my gun. What the fuck is real and what's not? Well, that one was real. Okay, note to self, reload my shotgun and then save. I really don't know why my shotgun's not reloaded. I'm usually really good about preemptively reloading my weapons. Kind of important to have them ready. Okay. Good. Let's shoot them from afar. I think the one that's lighter colored is the real one. Or maybe it's the one that's darker. I think it's the one that's darker, actually. Because all the others are lighter colored, so I think it's the one that stands out. There's no way I can hit them from here. Not when they're running. This might have been from before I looted that guy, but whatever. I don't care that much. Now, my eternal question, is there an artifact here? You are the real one. Okay. Good. Good. I don't believe there is an artifact here. I've gone around all the sides of it, and I don't see one. I'm gonna say no. I'm just gonna leave it. Alright, check out the quarry. Can't forget the pseudo-giant either. Hand or hide? Have I ever had a pseudo-giant hide before? Pseudo does. Automatically puts it on, thank you. Thermal, acid, toxicity... I mean, it's good, but I don't think it's worth the weight. I might as well put it on, since it only does good things. And I'm carrying the weight anyway, and if I wear it, it actually allows me to hold a little bit more weight. But, yeah, I'll probably just sell it. See if there's any more nasties hanging out. I see something on the opposite side of this place, but I think it's just a boar. Looks like a flesh. Yep, it's a flesh. Aww, it's a poor fleshy being chased by a bunch of pseudo-dogs. Fucking dicks. Fuck you, pseudo-dogs. No, leave the flesh alone. Bullies. No one likes you. I can't fucking hit him. I feel bad for the fleshes, though. They just seem so nice. It's like they're always being picked on. Oh, there's a boar. You can kill the boars. They're assholes. Wow. Died easily. Hope the flesh got away. Don't know where it went. Is it coming for me? Oh, it is. Okay. Something just exploded. Controller brain tissue. Never seen that before. Sounds exotic. Very rare scientific specimen, extremely valuable. See, it says scientists will pay handsomely for this tissue, which once again makes me think that those body parts are meant to be sold to a scientist, but no one would buy it at the scientist's bunker. Maybe I just need to find other scientists or something. Anyway, how's my equipment doing? Ooh, I think I need to repair my AK. Grease? No, what is it? This? Gun spray? Or whatever? Yeah, it needs to be repaired. I can use the picture of a woman to help repair it. Let's use the steel wool. Put it up to 100%. I love the custom sound effects they put in for all this stuff. Use a spray can, makes a spray can noise. Eat some food out of a tin can, makes the scraping sounds of a tin can. Really cool. Alright, so... does this place have anomalies? I don't see any. I don't see any disturbances, I don't see any green gas. What do you bet this place has bloodsuckers? Oh my god, radiation. Looking for, stashes. Could be in any one of these cars. Oh! Oh, there's some gas, okay. And an artifact. Sure I'm alone here. Let me make sure. Okay. Oh, Jesus, there's one right there. It's so close. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh shit, how do I get out of here without dying? Run! Oh my god, jump! Okay. That's just gonna blow up. That's not good. Please put this artifact away very quickly. What just blew up? Hmm. Alright, something I need to do when I get artifacts is see whether I want to wear them, because I would like to actually have artifacts at some point. And also see whether I need them for the quest. What do I need for that guy? Meat-chunk and Kalibok. Stoneblood, no. Oh, that thing's a piece of shit. Freaking terrible. Yeah, I don't think it's worth much. See if there's... oh, god, that is a pseudo-giant. What if it saw me? Get some height here. Alright, all pseudo-giants need to die. Immediately. Shouldn't be too hard to take it out, given how much ammo I have. Just need to slow it down. Okay, that's good. That's a good start. Okay. I'm seeing some pseudo shenaniganery over there. Yep, what the... jumping dogs that explode. Whoa! He's got an artifact inside of him? Holy shit. What is it like, did he swallow it? I don't get it, but I'm gonna take it. Well, that didn't sound. Oh god. Oh god, that's a cat. Put it away. Put it away. The cat's scared. Okay. It's a scaredy cat. That was like almost all my ammo, wasn't it? At least my standard ammo. I got a bunch of armor piercing, but I really don't want to be using those. Jesus, that's so much ammo those pseudo-giants take. Alright, I really want to kill you. Please stop moving. I don't even think I hit it. Anyway. So, Night Star, huh? Damage protection equivalent of 8 Kevlar sheets, thermal and acid protection. Quite a bit, a lot actually. I don't really need it though. I mean, my protection, as far as that goes, is amazing. Little bit of toxicity resistance. Probably best to just sell it. And I don't need that for the quest, right? Need Meechunk and Kolobok? Yeah. I don't know, it could be useful if I get some other type of armor. I mean, I could get, like, body armor that's actually meant to protect me against damage, unlike this, and then I could use a bunch of artifacts to get me these resistances, but you'd end up with a shit ton of weight. I'm pretty sure there are armors you can get late game that give you great armor as well as great protection. I think it's what a lot of those people at... Oh shit. Oh shit. My 7 shots weren't enough. I think... Shit, when did I last save? I was gonna say, I think the full body suits that give you tons of armor as well as protection were what the people at the Merc plant were wearing. So I forgot the artifact, right? Okay, cool. Hey, kitty cat. Alright, you're gonna run away. I'm gonna go this way. Let's go towards this gigantic beast. This quarry monster. Quarry. Switch this over to armor piercing, I guess. 7 shots of normal are not worth all that much. There better not be any mission. If it's an emission, I will take cocaine and run my way back. I've already got a really good haul so far, though. 2 artifacts, one which is, I think, worth a shit ton. The Night Star? Yeah. Might be more, though. Take some caffeine. Alright, so I can get on that thing. There's probably a stash or something there. Let's look for another artifact first, though. Then I'll go up there, check it out, and go back and sell my stuff. I wish the green gas was more pronounced. It's really hard to see. There might be another artifact here, but I kind of doubt it. I would have seen it. Yeah, I'm really overweight at this point. These artifacts are heavy as hell. There's gotta be something up here, right? No? Huh. Ah, knew there'd be a stash around here. Synthetic ropes. And some boots. 80 kilograms, oh my god. It's time to go back. Thankfully, it's not much of a jog. It's just some fleshes. They're harmless. Except when they try to kill you.
Aloha!
Hello, Hawaiian. I just want to sell both of these. I mean, I definitely want to sell the Stone Blood. Night Star, it's good, but I don't really care. Thermal and acid protection? I have amazing thermal and acid protection. So, yeah. See how much it's worth. I'm guessing about 10,000. Could be 5,000. 5,000 or 10,000. Probably. Okay, it's about 5,000. That thing is a piece of shit, and it is worth only about 2,500. I don't think I need that much repair stuff. I mean, I'll keep the shoes. I can get 5% from that. Military maps. I don't really need more weapon repair stuff. I'm gonna start selling some of it. I'll keep these better grenades on me. Oh, the screaming outside. That's wonderful. Photo. It's a pseudo-giant hide. Which I don't really well. Heavy repair of armor. 9%. That could be really good in the future. Not so much now, since I don't have heavy armor. It's only worth 1,300, so I think I will keep it.
Like it a lot.
You could dump a bunch of stuff and buy some more ammo too. Alright, I'll keep one on me. One of these containers. For general exploration. Cloth sheet, don't need that. Don't need this armor. I mean, what? Ammo? That's the one, ammo. Cocaine, gotta sell that. Honestly, these are actually kind of heavy. These things filled with low-quality alcohol, and I have a bunch of medication that can reduce my radiation. I have radiation medication. I also have a bunch of aquatabs, which seem quite good. So, yeah, I actually don't think I should be carrying any of this water stuff. I'll store it just in case. That'll save some weight. This stuff is much lighter. That's pretty good. Aside from the cocaine that I need to sell. Have my drugs, Hawaiian. God, I want to use that so bad. Look at how much adrenaline and weight it gives you, and it lasts a really long time. But I'm gonna sell it. Ammo time. You don't have any ammo, right? You might have some shotgun. Nope, don't even have that. Calm down.
Что скажешь, брат?
Don't explode.
Что-то ты, блин.
There we go. I think I'm good to go. Yeah, that's good. Still wish I had more ammo, but I'll settle for that.
Будь здоров.
Got enough room for 50, 60, about 20, well, 18 kilograms, roughly. I think it's time to do a mission. Times it's 12 p.m., plenty of daylight. Oh, wait a minute, hold on, something's wrong. I forgot these automatically seem to get equipped into your slots. Yep, heavy armor repair, heavy armor repair. I will keep them for heavy armor repair. But I don't want them on me. Way too damn heavy. There we go. Wow. I can hold 22 kilograms without being overloaded. Sweet. I love all these framework things I have. How are they called? Grids? Grids and frames? Yeah. Sweet. So awesome. I kind of want more food. I'm relatively low.
Здравствуй, сталкер.
I'll live with it. I'll probably find a stash or something. Okay, what quest do I want to do? So I've explored here, at this point. This corner. So about a fourth of the map? A little bit less than a fourth of the map. Bitumen anomaly. The place looks crazy. What the hell's going on there? Like a massive wound in the earth. Take the money to the bandits. That's probably gonna end up with me dying 20 times. Intermittent psi emissions. There's three quests there. What's the third one? Traitor. Wait, since when was there a traitor? Inside of the scientist's bunker. There's a guy who could fix my suit, but he didn't trade. Did I miss him before? Maybe I can sell my shit. Anyway, let's go over there. Whoops. Switch back to normal rounds here. Make sure my shotgun's loaded. Okay, it's good. Yeah, I'm not gonna haul all of my body parts over to the scientists yet. But if there is a trader there who will actually buy the parts, then I will gladly do that. I'd really like to be rid of them. Not to mention, I probably have like 50,000 money's worth of this stuff. I've got so many body parts. And to be honest, my bag full of body parts is starting to stink a little bit. Alright, so they're inside, of course. Alright, so it's this guy. Yeah, what do you mean he's a trader? There's no trade button. You know anything about the Oasis? Uh-huh. What do you do here? Yeah, I can't trade with them. Huh, maybe that gets unlocked when you do quests for them or something? I don't know. Anyway. Bring him 3 Veli's detectors. Uh-huh. So let's do this one. Intermittent Psi emissions.
Здравствуйте, здравствуйте.
I'm gonna join his squad to go to the tunnel with the intermittent Psi emissions. The stalkers will guard the tunnel while you search for what the scientists want. That sounds like it's gonna be fucking horrifying. So let's do it!
Привет.
Need to do anything? You could repair it. Nah, I'm good. Actually, kinda need to repair my weapons. Actually, do I have the stuff to repair my weapons? I don't think I do. That's a bit worrying. I've got the switch key to aid it, but I don't actually have the thing to start repairing it to begin with. Huh. It should be fine. I'm sure I won't have to fire too many shots, right? Yeah. Alright, Topol. Let's go. Make a permastave here. I feel like I'm gonna regret doing this. I honestly don't remember this mission whatsoever. Alright, ready to go? Actually, wait a minute. Oh my god, I can say I'll go on my own and see you there. No thanks. Hold on, can I trade with anyone? Do you have any stuff to repair my thingamabobs, my weapons? Nope. 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 Okay, forget it. Let's go. Right, so it's all me from here on out, right? So I just need to search it now?
Если нужно что, спрашивай у главного.
All right. Let's take a look. Intermittent Psi emissions. I'm sure there's nothing strange going on inside of this tunnel. Oh god. Ash heap anomaly. Why do I feel like that's inside of this place? Holy shit, what am I getting myself into? back here? Nothing. There's got to be some sort of a psi creature in here, right? Thankfully, I've got pretty good psi protection, but still. Whoa. Oh, hi. We can advance. Oh, you're actually going to come in with me. Well, that's good. They're just going to be lazy shits and stay outside and protect the entrance. Oh, Jesus. Fucking scared me. You can use your ammo. Whoa, what is that? This is some blue thing. Stay down. Yeah, let them use their ammo. Yeah, that thing. What the hell is that? Doesn't look like a poltergeist. Looks like an anomaly. Wait, this person's last name is Corpse? Mika Corpse? What an accurate last name. He's just chilling by the fire. Yeah, that's an anomaly. Ooh, brain pain. Yep, psi emissions coming from in there. You can have your weapon back. Right, brain pain here too. Doesn't appear to really be hurting me though, thanks to my suit. Alright, it's getting worse, I think. Flesh eye. Well, Mr. Caustic Chipmunk. I'm not sure why I have a flesh eye on you. This door's locked from the inside. Okay. Looks like it's gonna be full of fun. I don't appear to be getting hurt, so I guess I'm okay. Ow. Suit seems fine. It's all good, there are a few hamsters in there, but we dealt with them. What? Not sure if you call those zombies that try to shoot you hamsters. Ooh, it's an artifact. Alright, it looks pretty easy to avoid this thing, just going behind it. Suit still seems fine. Oh! There's more to look out for, I see. What if I go this way? Oh, there's one right there, too. Looks like I can avoid it if I go just to the left there. Come on. There we go. Ooh. Okay, I think I can avoid that just by walking forwards. That'll be fine, but then where the hell do I go from there? God, the door looks like my destination, but... it's a shocky thing right in front of it. Okay, I think I need to go there. So, I'm gonna go! Oh! Okay. Am I taking damage? Shit, I'm taking damage. Alright, getting some severe brain pain here, hold on. Shit, side blockers? What does it do? Alright. Oh shit, that's right, it makes you super dizzy. Fuck. Alright, well. At least I'm not taking damage, so. Fine. Oh god. Oh boy. It's gonna be a miracle if I make it out of this without dying a couple times. Think I can do that? Okay. This room looks safe. Ooh, it's an artifact. What the hell is that? It's like a bunch of things balanced on each other. Come here. Altered insulator, what the hell is that? Take the anomalous formation to the scientists. Was that my mission, fighting this thing? I guess that's what was giving off the emissions. And this is the once locked door, right? Yeah. Whoa. Oh, God. There's a controller. Or is it? Where? Oh shit, is that it? Come here. Oh, what the fuck? I don't even know what I just died from. Was I taking damage the whole time? Or did he? Huh? Oh shit. Did I just shoot him? When I clicked and I think I just accidentally shot him. Let's try that again. Okay. Get out of the way. Oh god, oh god. Oh shit. Holy fuck. He just exploded my mind. Literally, it seems. I'm not sure if I can avoid that. Other than maybe just stay really far away from it. Out of the way. Okay. Whew. You're fine, buddy. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine. Wake up. All right, maybe you're not.
Невозможно. Суки. Пашка, ой.
And the game just crashed as soon as I went to loot its body. All right, I'll be right back. All right, let's try this again. Oh god, I think I'm dead. Oh no, I'm not quite dead.
Выносим его!
But I feel like my shots aren't going where they should. Are they hitting it? Okay, they are. My view is so messed up, I thought they were, like, being diverted or something. Right. Should probably use a stim pack. Alright. Should I attempt to loot it again? I will. Hopefully it's not a repeatable crash. It is. Alright, so it's gonna crash every time I go to loot those bodies, so I guess I just won't. So I'll be right back. Well, sad as it is to leave that body behind, because it probably has some really valuable stuff on it. I have to. So what's the stats of this thing? Oh my god. That thing gives you pretty much unlimited electricity resistance. Holy crap. Unfortunately, though, I think I need to turn it in. The quest. Кто-то? Oh shit, I need to get my reward for killing the swamp bloodsuckers. Huh. Back at base, I totally forgot about it. Yeah, here it is. Pick the anomalous formation, the scientists. Alright. Well, I see they're not gonna take me back.
Слушай, все вопросы к главному.
How do you feel? Man, thanks a lot, thanks to you. I'm lost for words. Take these coordinates of our stash, a token of our gratitude. Oh, sweet. So can we go back to the bunker? You betcha, let's go then. Sweet. I don't have to walk back there.